To the class of 2018. Things are changing rapidly these days. Whether our schools were public, private, online, or at home, time is rushing by as we quickly wind down towards the end of this significant chapter of our lives. We stand on the edge of our future, but before we dive in, now is a good time to reflect on what we have accomplished. For many of us, 2018 is not just the end of our high school careers, it is also the end of our time in 4-H. Whether you joined 4-H as a 5-year-old cloverbud or only a few months ago, whether 4-H was just a hobby or it became your life, your time as a 4-H'er has been significant. This program lets you explore your wildest interests and attempt your most creative ideas. You are encouraged to try new things and branch out. We've taken what we learned and used it to teach others. Through 4-H, we know what it is like to be youth leading other youth. We have peers who have been both our mentors and our closest friends. We've traveled, experienced new cultures, and gained an understanding of the world around us. We know what it is like to be away from home. We've been pushed outside our comfort zone. There have been late nights to finish projects and shows that haven't gone our way, but every experience has taught us something. We know what it means to persevere and to learn by doing. Through 4-H, we found our voice and presented before audiences large and small. We know the true meaning of achievement. We've grown from curious kids to engaged citizens and true leaders. 4-H is a pathway to our future. For many of us, in discovering a project, we have found our passion, what we want to study, and what we want to pursue in life. Now, we are the newest group to join the crowd of notable 4-H alumni. Remember your time as a 4-H'er fondly. The friendships you formed here are like no other. And whether you realize it or not, the skills you learned and practiced have made you ready to take on the world. May your stories and memories last you a lifetime. Continue using your head for great new ideas and clearer thinking, your heart to connect to others with greater loyalty, your hands for larger service as you give back to the world, and your health for better living as you take on your future. Congratulations, class of 2018. Now, continue to make the best better.